380 heading, United 1767.
Okay, we're out of 39 for 310, United 689.
Hey everybody, welcome aboard. Tonight's flight is a Republic flight, flight 3707, with non-stop service from Chicago to Indianapolis. We're in O'Hare and we're going to end up at IND tonight. It's a little short jump. We're going to be at 17,000 feet. We're at gate 29 Charlie, and we just called for push and start, so we should be getting underway shortly.
Welcome aboard, Captain. Toast connected, bypass then inserted. Go and kill the parking brake when you're ready to go. Here comes the pushback. Light them up.
We'd like to welcome our Rapid Reward members and all the customers aboard Southwest Airlines Flight 5790. Flight today serving today are Reggie, Vicky. My name is Pierre. I'm serving up front shortly after takeoff. We will serve complimentary soft drinks, juice, and coffee. Alcoholic beverages may be purchased with a credit card or a valid Southwest coupon. Please refer to the meeting in your pocket for a list of our beverage selections and prices. You may now connect your devices aboard the wireless communication system. We do offer free television for your convenience. If you'd like to browse the internet, there is a charge of $8. Your small portable electronic devices, including your cell phone, tablets, e-readers, electronic games, and MP3 players may be used in airplane mode for all phases of the flight. Cellular functions must be turned off once we close the forward entry door. Please refer to Southwest the magazine, the seat back pocket, for a list of our approved electronic devices. If you are sitting in the emergency exit seat, please review the exit seat criteria. If you do not meet all the selection requirements, are unable to perform the functions, or believe that performing these functions may cause you harm, please let us know right now.
Just about done here. Go ahead and set your parking brake. And we're disconnecting the tow. Give me just a moment. And we're disconnecting. Signal and pin on the left. Take it easy and have a safe flight.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you have your attention for just a moment, we'd like to point out the safety features of our Boeing 737-700 aircraft. Fasten your seatbelt. Slide the flat end into the buckle to release lift up on the buckle. Position your seatbelt, tighten them across your hip, and wear it anytime you are seated. There are 6 emergency exits, 2 forward exit doors, 2 overwing window exits, and 2 exit doors in the back, signs overhead, and lights on the floor leads to exits. A safety information card is available in the seat back pocket in front of you. In the event of a water evacuation, use the life vest under your seat. Remove the vest only if told to do so. Pull the red strap to open the container. Remove the pouch. Place the vest over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist. Buckle in front and pull to tighten. Once outside, pull down on the red tab to inflate the vest. To manually inflate, blow into the tube at your shoulders. We are coming by to check to see if your seatbelts are fastened. Your seatback and tray tables are in the full upright and locked position. And all carry-on items are completely stowed underneath the seat in front of you. leaving the area around your feet clear. Smoking, including the use of electronic cigarettes, is not allowed on board, including laboratories. Federal law prohibits tampering with disabling or destroying any smoke detector in an aircraft laboratory. The Federal Aviation Regulations require passenger compliance with the lighted passenger information signs, posted placards, and crew members' instructions, including information on seatbelts and smoking. We do have two laboratories on board today, one up front.
Approaching runways. On runway 22 left.
Okay, That's okay.
That's Cruz. I'll see you on the flip side. Well, we're just about ready to begin our descent into Indianapolis. So we get set up. I don't know how well you can hear me on that camera back there.
From the flight deck, this is your captain speaking. We're gonna be landing in about 20 minutes, so I'd appreciate it if you would return to your seats as possible at this time. Thank you.
Indianapolis INTL Information Zulu. 100 Zulu weather. Wind light and variable. Visibility 6. Rain. Sky condition 600 view. 2600 overcast. Temperature 8. Dew point 7. Altimeter 3017. Arriving runway 32. Departing runway 32. Advise on initial contact, you have Zulu.
Thank you.
Approaching 05 left.
United, we have 669 waiting for our area. prepare for arrival.